You know what? We'll give it a little bit before we start. Yeah. Okay. Second. Can you hear me? Yeah. Hello. I'd have to speak a little louder now. Man, I really do mumble a lot when I talk. Shit. To some social media. Let's post about it. Let's see. That's good for now. Demon Master 1227. I know. Is that you, Brendan? Is that you? I don't think so. Maybe. I don't know. It sounds like it would be your name. Yeah, it definitely is you. Let me know if it is. I'm on you right now. Is it you? I can't even tell from the picture. Just let me know. Let's get started. I'm not trying to stay up too late tonight. Oh, it's definitely you, Brandon. I know it's you. It totally is you. How are you, my brother? I miss you, man. How's school and everything going? Would it be better if I turned off the light in the back? Probably, right? That would make sense. You don't have to say anything, that's fine. But I know it's you. Yo, this game is OD though. I love this game so much. Yo, we should do it every time I die or get a respawn. I gotta do like 10 push-ups or something. I need to start losing this gut. Way too big. My goodness. Hold up, I'm gonna turn off that light. I feel like that could definitely, I wonder if it'll look better. This wooden chair, not cutting it anymore. Or a computer chair, I'm not gonna be picky. That's how we just got up. Where's my controller for where? Oh, definitely not making that. Nope. Definitely how we got here. Okay. No. Ine kureta. Unchunga untayaj. Oh, wait. Hold on. Oh, this is exactly where I need to go. Wonderful. It says I have 2 viewers. Community showcase. Oh. Oh, Brandon left. Damn. It's okay. Brandon, if you see these VODs, I love you. And I miss you. We should definitely set up a date when you're off of school. Come through, stay for the night. Just play games and chill and stuff, you know? Bring Lena, of course. Or you don't have to. Your choice. Oh no!
How predictable.
Oh shit.
Oh yes. I know your name. Your past. And most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding.
I wonder. Oh, that's unblockable, bro. You know that.
You won't dodge the
mix. Oh, hell no. She went for the schmicks.
This is too easy.
On the offensive. Nah, B. You ain't. Ooh. Let's go back to cinema.
You beamed like all the others.
Well, so do you, bitch.
You can't run forever.
I ain't running. I'm plotting myself. Give me that.
You bore me.
Whoa, what?
You'll be with your master soon.
Ooh. That's kind of mean.
You'll die
of failure. Taki mushrooms.
What would Jara to blow think of me now?
Dude, I'm doing no damage to her whatsoever. Am I even supposed to win this fight right now? I'm over here trying to kick her. That's gonna do something. Nyeh! Ooh, nice. Nice.
I'll destroy you like the others. Meruem, you won't dodge the next.
Ooh. How many stims do I got left? Fuck. One? Oh, I definitely didn't do this.
You will not defeat me.
No, can't block that. Oh, that hurt. Ooh. Yo, BD, let's go, boy. Let's go. Clutch, man.
You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Sears' last apprentice, but not bad.
Oh, what?
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Sarah was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak.
No.
Cracked in an imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
Oh my god, she's the Padawan?
Trilla.
In the flesh.
Oh, that's OD.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you?
OD.
When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, that's tough. I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too?
Yo, this is OD.
Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer? Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Yo. Yo. That's OD. Damn. Whew. That's OD. Aside from what just happened, but yeah, I guess so. Man, that was intense, not gonna lie. I was not expecting that fight to happen right now. Oh yeah. Let's see. How much? Oh. What do I need to get? Two scope points. Almost there. We're almost there. Well, I hope some people see my post. Nothing. Likes yet. Let's retweet it. I'll move on. No, not what I wanted to do. Ooh. We have one new viewer. I apologize, I'm just retweeting for more. Oh, goodness gracious. To just drop things, apparently. Thinly sliced ham, my boy. Yo, Kev, you just missed the illest boss fight, bro. That shit was OD. You find out that the first sister, the second sister, the Inquisitor that's been chasing after you, is Seer's Padawan. The old lady that's with you, her Padawan. That's crazy. The storytelling, fantastic. Got there. Oh my goodness.
I
I found it. But Zier, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Sarah has. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
What? I pressed jump. Well, it's true that the Empire was closing in on Mictul. Cal rushed to Zephyr to find himself caught in a trap laid by the second sister. She revealed herself to be Trilla's, Seer's former Padawan. After a perilous battle, Trilla seemed to get the upper hand on Cal, but before she could strike him down, BD-1 intervened, positioning an unbreakable laser field between Trilla and Cal. As Cal escaped into Mictul's, I don't know how to say it, tomb, he tried to call Seer, but was interrupted by Trilla, slicing his comm. Splicing? Slicing. Oh! Why? Yo, he's so lucky that he's skinny enough to go through these, because I definitely would not have been able to. Oh, damn. Okay. My boy with the tier 1 sub. Let's go, Kevin. Thank you so much, bro. You know I really appreciate that. I'm trying to make something here, man. Guardian. Can I? No?
Glad I found you, BD.
Okay, guess I can't do that. Let's go, yo. Yo, we got 4 subs. How hype is that? That's OD. That is OD. Oh, this thing is broken. Yeah, it's broken. Ooh, did I mean to do that? Okay. We got 4 viewers right now. Let's go. Thank you for joining the stream tonight. Just gonna be playing some Star Wars. First, let's scan this. Hey, yep. That's my boy.
My friend, these devices appear sick. To simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Alright. Apparently, I cannot slice. I kind of like using one lightsaber, not gonna lie. Whoa. Okay, so we can go through there. Definitely gotta come back to. Meditate. Oh, I know. I know if I heal, I'm gonna meet. Yeah, I gotta heal anyway. Maybe I'll use the guardian to the storm, try to help out the stormtroopers to take out the guardian.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
See how much you learned.
No, it's still blue. I haven't unlocked that. I think it's later in the story. Wish it was though. Not gonna lie. I wish it was. Whew. I haven't been able to play much the last few days. But I did get my first win in Fighters though. Hell yeah, baby. We on brackets, boy. We on paper with a W. Yeah. Yo, that shit was OD, bro. Let me tell you. I was, like, in the middle of the set, I was like, in the middle of the first game, I was like, yo, I think I could beat this guy. And I won the first game. I was like, okay, bet. Word. I did it. Now, let's get game two. And then he had the lead for a little bit, and I was like, nah, this guy's a scrub. And he had his boy massaging him, like, yo, you could do this, man. You could do this. You got this. And I was like, nah, fuck that shit. Gogeta, baby. Gogeta, let's go. I timed his ass out. I didn't even know the time was up. I still have all my characters, like, at least three, one quarter of health. One of them had, like, 50%. And the other guy only had one character left with a bit more health. But I had him in a combo already. And, like, I didn't even notice the time, dude. I didn't even notice the time. And I just hear his boys like, yo, he's going to time you out. He's trying to. So I just started staying away. I was like, yo, I'll shoot some key blast. I'll throw some, you know, some assist his way. Yo, that shit was hype. I just turned around with the. I tried to hold my grin. I shook his hand. Said GG's. Woo! Super hype. I wanted to pop off more, but, you know, I think he was new. But we take those. So, or I think he's been there before. I don't know. But that shit was OD. I couldn't believe it. But I got some good practice with Callie Mech on Sunday. And, did I play a lot on Saturday? I played a good amount on Saturday. Yeah, I mean, I was just focused on trying to get back home, though. Because I had to pick up my mom from work, and of course my sister was sleeping, and everyone else was sleeping, so no one could have done that. But, it's whatever. Yo, and tell me how Callie and Posey, because they stayed over, they wanted to play me in Smash. You know how your boy does.
Come on, DD.
SDs all day. Nah, I actually won a lot. What's kind of, they were like, yo, what the heck? Yo, Mr. G, you nice at Smash. I was like, ooh, I'm alright. What I found here is candles with offerings brought to this tomb in isolation. life in, but the further I delve into this tomb, the less evidence supports this, and yet there is one gift that intrigues me. Statuary Zepho holding circular objects, much like spheres. Though much of this tomb is well preserved, they are uniformly destroyed. Interesting puzzle. Yeah, I didn't even go Joker either. I went. Where'd it go? Mars. Then I went Falco. And the last one was Shulk. Interesting. No wind. Or no magnet. Yeah, that's what it is. Magnets. What's up? What up? Oh no. Damn it, I hate these things. Oh no. Fuck you. Attack him again. Please. Finally. Whew. Shoot. Oh yeah? Yo, he is OD. Not gonna lie, yo, Wawa is OD. Like, OD OD. Ooh. Okay. So, do I just continue with one stim left, or should I rest? I'm not gonna go back to that spot just yet, so I could probably just avoid that dude. Yeah, fuck it. Ooh. I need to watch him play more. I need to start actually like analyzing how Callie, like I saw Callie do some stuff. Yeah, I mean he's the one of the best right now, so can't, you know. But just the way he plays, it's just so fluid and he adapts so well. He's so good. And then he has multiple teams. Apparently Goichi's been using Gogeta. Yeah, he does. I saw Goichi using Gogeta. And apparently he uses Gogeta. I can't get up there. Well, who was it? Gogeta on point. Adult Gohan and GT Goku. I'm just like, I love that shite. I love pushing them off. Oh, can I sneak up on them?
Wonder what that was.
Force push in general is usually OP, man. Like, Force Awakens? Oh my goodness, I used to push those guys all the time off. All the time. That shit was cray cray. So I gotta go that way. But I refuse to fight that guy again. And that thing's not following me. Alright, cool. I'm almost up to the 11th page of my thesis. So I'm just gonna focus on finishing that this week. I did some earlier today, so that's why I'm playing right now. But definitely wanna finish just my whole first draft completely this week, hand it in to my professor, and then work on the editing and revision afterwards. Oh! What? Alright, I gotta jump. I gotta swing a bit more. Yo, man, I wish. We had gone to Japan a week later. Because then I would have been able to meet Wawa and Shanks. And the other European players and stuff like that. Because that was OD. That would have been OD. Oh. Fuck out of here. Yeah, eat that. The world tour was the week after I had left.
More of my soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Have your droid.
Like, a lot of people asked me if I was staying for the world tour. And I was like, no, I just happened to come because,
okay,
you know,
buddy. Just ignore her.
You know, spending time with my fiance and we wanted to come to Japan and stuff. But I got to meet a few cool, you know, good people that gave me advice and stuff, so I really do appreciate that. Oh, snap, they're fighting over there. Sniper. Oh, what? I didn't even see that, dude. I'm not gonna lie. That's OD. In Losers Finals? That's OD. Benridge? Benridge? Last game, too? That's OD. That's even more OD. That kid is insane. He did that to one of the OG gods, the Dragon Ball FighterZ. But you know what? Everyone gets perfected once in a while. It happens. Coming from experience. Yo, I can't believe I two-stocked the dude. Woo! Kevin, when I was on, tell you that I was on Cloud 9, my guy, I didn't even know how to react. My body was shaking. I was shook. Legit. I can't even imagine the adulation from...
You're not getting out of here alive.
Whoa, who's saying that? Oh my. Nah, dude, it was too much power. But then, Callie was watching me play against, because Nitro Bros was my next match. And he was watching me play Nitro Bros, and he was like, yo, you were getting hits in, and you were blocking a lot of good shit. You just gotta brush up on the combos, I mean, the basic BMB. Hell no, bro. And then yesterday when I went to the Jersey tournament yesterday in Saddlebrook, I got to play Sage first round. Yo, my guy, he is so good. But the first game, I hit him like twice. I was like, fuck, I didn't know what to do. But then I was blocking stuff in game two, and I started taking, you know, doing damage. And I was like, alright, I can do this. I took one character out. He shook his head, he's like, okay. And then I lost. But I got him to shake his head. So I'll take those. I mean, you know. Yo, did you hear about Zero? How he's no longer on Twitch anymore? He's on Facebook Gaming? Yo, my man Zero went for the bag, said, yeah, dude. Yo, he's no longer on Twitch. He's like, I'm going to Facebook Gaming. Yeah, for real. It was real. I mean, yo, good for him. He went for the bag. I don't blame him. Like, he came from a poor, you know, household and stuff in Chile. I could only imagine. But,
I need help.
I know everyone's bagging on him, and they think that he's not going to succeed. Like, but one thing I do, even though he gets on my nerves sometimes, but one thing I do know about him is that boy's going to succeed in whatever he wants to do. Yeah, they recruited him. Apparently, they tried recruiting Alpha Red. Alpha Red, I think that's how you say it. He makes YouTube videos. Like Alpha Red was like, yo. Like, they offered me OD money. Like, an obscene amount of money to jump over from Twitch to Facebook, but they wanted me to stream 80 hours a month. Yo, me too, to be honest. I thought Zero definitely would have went to Mixer. But Alpharet was like, nah, I can't do that, yo. Like, I can't stream 80 hours. That's too much. 80 hours a month? Is it a month or was it a week? If it's a week, that is OD. But I mean, if that's what you're doing, then I mean, that's what you gotta do. Yeah, he is. He has more YouTube. I know Zero's more streaming right now. But the thing what I don't understand about him though is that he was complaining about streaming too much, and that he has burnout and stuff like that. I think with his YouTube money, that's true. YouTube content does take up a lot of time. Facts. But I think because he got that obscene amount of money, he's not gonna stream as much, or like, cause he, like, every once in a while he'll take a break, like a whole week off after streaming for like 2 weeks, let's say, right? But your numbers go down in that sense, you know, so that means your money goes down. But at the same time, he's streaming like 12, 14 hours a day.
part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb.
Like, that's...
He died before the job was finished.
A bit too much. You know? Of course you're gonna burn yourself out. But, very, very interesting. Alright, I can't... Okay, I'll take him out. Yeah, but they're saying that the money that he got is kind of OD. But, like, we're never gonna find out, you know, so... Oh, I can stop? Word. Stop that. Interrupt. Yeah. Yo, your boy's too smart, man. I've been playing these games too long. All these types of games. Ooh, look. Boom. You do this shit on purpose. Wow! Mario! I'm assuming this is to get back. Okay. Get back. You don't know me like that. Get back. You no, don't fall. No, but you're right. Making content on YouTube is OD. It takes a lot. Oh. Yo, the stormtrooper. Oh, it's a pyro stormtrooper. He getting beat though. Oh, but he just burned that one. Wait. Keep attacking him. Don't stop. No, it's dead. Okay, let's kill him. Booyah. I love that. Me voy a casarme vestido de blanco. Alright, B, you wanna do this? Nah, fool. Ow. Yo, also my bad, dude. I told you guys that the crisis started this weekend. Nah, it's next weekend. But I know Flash and Arrow have been touching up on it.
Imagine
the Infinite Crisis.
If it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure, it's worth the cost. I hear Project Auger came out.
I'm excited
price.
Though.
Stormtroopers and workers, expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me.
Ooh, she is one bad mama jama. Oh, one bad? That's OD. Two more. Where? Oh man, I had basketball on. Shit. Oh dude, I thought I died. I could save! Yes. Sweet. What anime are you watching right now? Yo, I just realized me and Clarissa gotta catch up on some My Hero. But we've been watching Terrace House. We just finished part one of the new season. So, that was cool. I heard that you, FLZ1, aka Fliz, aka the boy, has been watched it already too. He loves that drama. I don't blame him. I do too. Oh, yeah. Yo, I gotta watch all that stuff. I gotta watch. Is Vinland... did you say Vinland Saga? Oh, is Fire Force back? That stopped. Bro. Why are you mad? Yeah, I know your timing now, fool. I know your timing now. You can't touch me. Yeah, I'm on like episode 11 on Fire Force or something like that. Like, serious stuff happened. You find out that someone on squad 1 was a bad dude. Like, that was pretty dope. But, this group. But then I stopped. Whoa, okay, that's too many. This is why they give you the double side lightsaber. Crowd control soon. And there's a lot to read in that too. It's a long running series. Like, people were surprised they finally got the serialization for an anime. Guy, come down.
Help me, BD.
Fuck out of here.
I can use the stem.
Use too many stems.
Damn it.
Ooh, okay, we're good, we're good. Oh no! Not good. We're not good. Like, I heard Vinland Saga's a long series. Touch this.
Firing on the enemy. Okay, I got this.
Stop hitting yourself.
Huh. I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal, you'll never understand it.
Yet you do.
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Yo, Cal, she's just messing with you, bro. It's classic manipulation. Well, clearly, this is gonna be a way to get back. Definitely gonna learn a new ability from what it seems. I hear a kitty. Do they look different? Pressing buttons. It's just like in Fighters. Stop mashing. That's OD. Does that do anything for me though? Yeah, I mean that's always been a Jedi, a Star Wars thing to throw your saber. Yo, he is so lucky he's not fat, cause he would not, I would not be getting through these cracks right now. I'd be like, oh! Yep. You guys could just take me out. I'm out. I can't fit through. Can't make it all the way. Alright, we somewhere important. Alright. Let's save. Let's save. It's here. Oh. Me voy a casarme. I think I need to post on Twitter. Not on Twitter. I post on Twitter. I mean on Instagram next time. When I post on Instagram, I got a good amount of views. Or people were like, oh, let me know next time. So I could definitely join and watch. Hey!
It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
They were doing it on the 13th? Oh, that was OD. You saw that? You saw that? That was OD. My guy, come on. Oh! Oh hell no! Get away! What? Oh, okay, one's down. One's down. We'll take those. Is Brian cool with that? Because I know the reason why we're gonna do it on Friday initially, this Friday, was because Brian said that he had 4 days off. She wants to relax this weekend. They're like, what? We're all going there to hang out and relax. Like, I don't understand. Well, why can't we just... Right, but you know what I mean? Like, the only reason why we said anything was because Brian was like, yo, I'm free that whole time, so... Like, and then Glenn was like, I'm lonely. Come over. Because the whole point is to hang out together, like, you know what I mean? Wow. You got one more. Yeah! You can't touch that. Oh! Oh, hell no. Oh, I'm falling! Did I die? Yo, I think I died! Or it's a cinematic. I don't know what it is. Oh god. What's going on? Oh, yo, force pull? Nah. Nah.
Where is the force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion.
Let me get some water.
This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach. You remain connected through the force. Feel that energy around you. Summon your weapon.
Yes. Let's go. Force pull, baby. Basic. I like it.
Relax, Padawan.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
Oh man. Okay. So the basketball's done?
Get discouraged.
God damn.
You must ignore all distraction.
Ooh, let's go, boy. Nice recovery.
It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
So I think I could pull. Who they play? Dude, I don't even know why you're so worried about that team. Like, TBH. Oh, that was sick. I'm a little upset that the Lakers lost to the Mavs yesterday, but at the same time, not that upset because I do like the Mavs. That Luka though. No, I know you and that Luka, of course.
You survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow contingencies.
Yeah, but it, you know, it happens, man. Yeah, Luka did say no. He said nah. Yeah, that kid really leveled up, man. Like, OD. Ooh. They call me Don Luca, boy. Save up for that. KP a bum, bro. But you gotta give him time, man. After that, after being out of the game for like over a year, at least a season and a half, it's gonna take some time to get back into it. Lightsaber throw, yo, let's go. We about to get that. Things are getting expensive now. That's where it came from. Oh yeah. I think I need to go back. Right. That music is hella menacing though, like. Hella menacing. You know, she's definitely gonna show up again. I'm gonna be like, oh no. Your turn. Shit.
No. I think you're scared of us.
I ain't scared at all. I just want to see you crush and die. Get over here. Stay there. Let me see your dead bodies. So much easier than before. My God. Thank you. Do this. So me and you, buddy. Yeah, it did. That drone had more health than the other ones, though. What I was trying to do, I was trying to get the drone and toss it at them. That's what I was trying to do.
Succumb to your wounds.
Yes. The drones do a lot of damage, man. Like that? I had it. Whoa. It's a big guy. That's huge. Oh man, I think I'm out of stems too.
This was an offering to the Sageberry here, and the time was considered precious.
Can't do this. Oh yeah, you dead, fool. Oh, it cut off his arm. Yo, did you hear Jero's having a baby, dude? He's having a boy. I need to do it, man. I need the health back. Fuck, all those guys are back though. You know what I'm gonna do? Yeah, oh boy indeed, Tajiro. Yep. Well, congratulations to him and Ilham though. I know he's excited, so. What's nice is that no one was invited apparently. I don't know. At least none of us were invited, which is kind of fucked up. But it is what it is. He got mad at me for not inviting him to camping, even though it was his 1 year anniversary. And I knew he was going out. And I'm a thoughtless one. Oh, yeah, boy. Oh, you nice. Whoa. That's what I was supposed to do. God, tarnations.
Time to fight.
Bro, there's something that you need to be fighting more important. Yo, you saw how he just magically left towards me? That's OP. Nah, he dead. Trash. But I wanna know where all of that. Yo, he read it hard. He said, oh, you gotta roll? Yeah, you thought. Yeah, you thought. What are they shooting at? I think I do gotta go this one. This one. I hope not. Let me say it real quick though. Yo, that guy shooting mad lasers, you're right. I mean, I'd rather fight stormtroopers than the big guys. So. Oh! Alright, I don't like those guys though. Oh, you saw this? Yo, that stormtrooper got knocked the fuck off. And this other one's about to get fucked. Oh my goodness. I'm enjoying that battle. Ooh. 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 Ooh, that stormtrooper got vaporized. Yo, those goats are OD. Oh, yo. He legit vaporized them. They turned into dust. Crazy. Yo, these guys are so much easier now with the force pulling. It's kind of crazy. Sure, I don't know. Oh, he was working as a scavenger, so. You'll be able to be casual like that, though. Haha. One hit, baby. Huh. You see something. Also, like with the whole lifting thing, remember they have the force. The force gives you strength also. Interesting. Ah, man. Leave me alone. I am the way.
I need some help. I owe you one.
Sweet. That was pretty cool. Yo, it's already 107. Oh,
this was lit as a sign of respect and reverence to the sage buried here.
Oh, fuck. I should probably go to sleep. I don't wanna. What? Wait a minute. My instincts tell me correctly. Yo, I am a god. Sweet. Sweet baby Jesus. Nice.
remains of a Zeppo soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage.
Affects it. Can I just jump down with it? No, cannot. I'm so awake because I had a good night's sleep yesterday. 9.7 hours. That's good. Oh, dude. I cannot believe it. I did not sleep for that long. Well, when Claire says, like, yeah, you should just sleep, I was like, you know what? You're right. I should just sleep. This puzzle. Too low. That's close. That's what it did. Ah! I'm gonna throw a few of them over there. Three tries, I'm garbage. Garbage. There's no water coming down. Thank you. Oh. I think I'm gonna stop after this next safe spot. Let's get it. Yeah, we did progress today though.
Representation of this sacred Zephyr artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Nick Schroeder at the vault on Begala.
Drink your water, guys.
You can see an object in her hand.
Always stay hydrated. Based
on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zephyr Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. The key. Yeah, I understand that. It's like we know what we have to find.
Damn, we got hella bright in here. Oh shit, they brought us back outside. Everything is connected. New poncho. Ooh. I'm always about them ponchos, but not really feeling it. Nah, B. Nah. I like my poncho right now. Something gonna pop out. I don't know. Yeah, I think it definitely isn't. They usually wear robes, but I think they were like, "Yo, because he's no longer a Jedi, just give him a poncho." It's like in between of a robe and a poncho. Budget robes, facts. Alright, let's see what I gotta do with my tools. Let's see how I get out of here first.
Anyway. Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
What she's done?
Oh.
Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good.
Oh. Ooh. Upgrade? For what?
A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway?
Ooh.
Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?
Customized lightsaber. Let's see. See no colors yet. Still hot. so cool. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, I like me lucky.
We're not doing too bad, huh?
We should check in with the Mantis. Drilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back.
Oh, no.
Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
Lightsaber stuff. Yeah, this is what happens in this game, man. Yes, remember I couldn't do this before. Just go back and start doing stuff. And then next thing you know, it's 3 o'clock.
An Imperial officer hid a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor. But her deception was making her reckless.
Back to the safe spot. Right. Is there nothing here? Nope. Nothing.
Having a good time, BD?
Yo, should I do some cookies to go to sleep? Maybe. Yeah, that's exactly the feel that I'm getting right now. I think I have to go this way.
Don't fall behind.
Oh, shortcut. Okay. Oh god, lights are getting dark. Why? I'm ready. How about the... Yeah, that's a long ass shortcut. Stormtroopers are hilarious, man. Oh, I could do this now. Kev, what do you think? Cookies? No cookies. Probably no cookies, right? Why waste it? Dickhead. I should go to sleep soon, but I'm not really tired. I'm hoping that the cookies would make me sleep. Just gotta go straight, okay.
Not feeling so great. Oh, great timing.
I mean, it's already too late for that. It's already 1:30.
You're a lifesaver. You know that?
Yo, no way. Let's go. I guess I went to bed at... 9:30. OD. Yeah, you're probably right. It'll be a waste. Oh man. Need a little bit higher. What is that?
Time to work.
Oh god.
Right here, PD.
It's a boss. What?
Who's there, man?
I'm dead? What? What is this reawakened garbage? Wasn't respawn. Respawn, I would respawn at the... Don't tell me if... Oh my goodness. Is that on purpose? Yo, what the freak? They took my saber. Oh no, we in trouble.
Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Is that a power cable? There. I did it. Here's cold, stale. Might be deep underground.
Probably BD could probably scan something in there, that's why they have it.
Thank you.
opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here.
I should have stopped when I saved.
Feels like I'm being watched.
It's like a polar bear. That's right, to open the door. Oof. Swing on that? Oh, I do. Oh, I'm too nice. And there's nothing here. I came from. There's gotta be something I'm missing, right? Enough. How do I get up there?
Too.
So nice.
Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Lightsaber is missing.
This way.
Can you slice this open?
Shortcut. Sweet. Yeah, I'm about to, after I get to the safe spot, I'm gonna turn it off. So, thanks for coming by, bro, and subbing. I love you, man. And I will talk to you later. Later, bro. Serious stuff's about to happen right now. Let's see what it is. I can't beat it. I'm about to bed.
Show. I smell blood and money. those fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich.
Back them up, dude.
Yes.
Oh, they came in clutch. Yo. Damn, they came in clutch, bro. I thought it was done. Like,
hey, Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We had another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Tal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you.
I would hope so.
That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forest. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Damn straight, later.
This is fine. Everything is gonna be fine.
Alright. Now we done. Save.
Hey, Jacob. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
You're on my shit.
It's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff heater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Yeah, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
And yeah, the animation. Everything about this game is so good, man. Like, they... Man, I'm so happy. They really put in their work. Like... Blue though. Can't go wrong with blue until I get the one that I want. Hackensack colors, baby. Hackensack comets. Blue and gold. What skill do I want first? I'm gonna go for the throw. I'm gonna save up. Yeah. Nah, I'm gonna go for the lightsaber. Yeah, I want that. Okay. Alright, boys. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all for joining my stream tonight. We got a beautiful new sub in Tinley Slice Slam. Also, I wanted to shout out one of my new followers, Number One Pharaoh. It was cool meeting you yesterday and chilling with Callie at the pizza place in Saddlebrook. It was nice meeting you, man. Hopefully I'll see you around. But thank you, everyone. This is a good stopping point and very good place. We did a lot of progress in this game, I feel like. So I'm very happy right now. Yeah, I'm definitely tired. Alright, guys. I have work in the AI. Gotta get up at 7:20. Ugh. But I love you all. Have a good night. Peace. Also, let the force be with you.